Hi, this is Nathan Morgan with PartsPeople.com. In this video, I'm going to show you how to turn off a laptop touchpad. On Dell computers, it's very easy. Dell offers a piece of software that you can download from their website, and you just install and follow the wizard, and it's turned off. And that's how you do it on a Dell laptop. But there are other manufacturers of laptops. You may need to go to their website and download their software. This is Nathan Morgan with PartsPeople.com.